All the history I can take.
That's for sure.
What's your beef now?
You don't need to be watching this anyway. All right, baby. Mom, this is gonna be it right here. Come on. Thursday.
What the hell's that?
So, one of them test things.
Yeah, that don't look like a test.
Hey, man, I need to use the phone.
In the back, past the kitchen.
Excuse me, but if this were an actual emergency, wouldn't they be giving us instructions on what to do?
Percy, won't you check out that old radio of yours, see if there's any news about the TV?
Courthouse, I know. I'll be there. Put my little man on the phone. Because a father's supposed to be able to talk to his son, that's why. I don't care what your lawyer said. I got my own lawyer now. Put him on the goddamn phone. Hello? Your phone is breaking up. Do you hear me? Hello? Hello?
Maybe there was an earthquake.
A lot of people could be hurt.
Not if it was centered in the desert.
Exactly. Could be nothing to worry about.
So then why is the TV out?
Maybe it was terrorists.
Oh, God.
Well, for crying out loud, there's no use speculating. Look, I'll just call my brother up in Needles. He'll probably know something.
I don't think so.
What do you mean?
Well, I was just on the phone. The shit cut off in the middle of my conversation. I want my money back.
Oh, this is perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Hey. Everybody, simmer down. There's nothing to get excited about. They're probably just working on the lines. Besides, Jeep's gonna have your car fixed up quick as a jiffy, then you're gonna be on your way, so.
Good.
Wherever you want, ma'am. Specials are on the board.
I already know what I want.
Okay. What'll it be?
I'll have a steak, please.
And how'd you like that cooked?
Rare, if you would, and water, no ice.
Coming right up.
Charlie, is it?
Yeah.
What an unusual name for a girl.
So they say. Be right back with your water.
Hello, I'm Gladys, Gladys Foster.
Oh, hello, Gladys, it's so nice to meet you. I'm Sandra, and this is my husband, Howard.
What a nice looking young couple. What brings you up to these parts?
We're on our way to Scottsdale, but our car broke down, and we are stuck here while it's getting fixed.
What a nuisance. Mm.
Say, Gladys, you know, the line seemed to be down around here, you know, the phone and the TV, and I was just wondering if you might have heard something on your way up, you know, about what's going on.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that, sweetheart. It'll all be over soon.
Excuse me.
Hey.
So what are we looking at?
I don't know. It's probably something wrong with the computer, but we don't have the gear to test it here.
Oh, shit. They're gonna be pissed.
Well, just tell them we'll call and have it towed over to one of those dealerships down in Harding.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Phone's out.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, dear. How far along are you?
Ah, just about there.
Well, the father must be very proud.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
He's
out of sight, out of mind.
I see. So I take it you're not married?
No.
That's too bad.
No. Yeah, I prefer it that way. I don't need a man telling me what to do.
But what about the baby?
I got it under control.
But it's gonna burn.
What'd you just say?
I said your fucking baby's gonna burn.
Go to hell, Amy. Fucking Jesus freak.
What happened?
All those little babies are gonna burn.
Oh, oh.
Gladys,
shut up, you stupid fucking cunt. All you do is complain, complain, complain.
What? 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 What did you just say?
No. I don't know who the hell you think you are.
But I'd like you to apologize for my wife.